Do you guys want Photoshop, After Effects, Illustrator, Premiere, any Adobe application for free? Well, continue watching today's video to learn how to get them for free. So the first thing you guys want to do is you want to go down in the description. I have a link to the website, which is called Adobe Creative Cloud, and you guys want to download the application from there. So once you've made your way to the website, you guys want to click the blue button saying download. So once you click the download button, it will redirect you to a screen saying you need to sign up or sign in. But if you guys do have a Adobe account, make sure to sign in. If you guys don't, make sure to just sign up. So once you've created the account, you guys want to verify just to make sure that you can access the account. So once you've downloaded Adobe Creative Cloud, you guys want to open it up and sign in for your account they just made. So once you signed in, you guys want to click on the apps, and then now you guys want to download any application that you guys want to get for free. Note, this is only for 1 month or 30 days, and you guys could only use it for 30 days because it's a trial method. And the only way to get the full version is to actually buy it. And that's it. So I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Make sure to give it a like if this video helped you guys out. And make sure to subscribe if you guys want to be up to date with all the videos that I'm going to be posting. All the tutorial-based videos are coming to my channel. So this has been your boy Double K Dominate, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace, guys. I'm out.